All right, guys, so I did this video yesterday trying to show that after talking to somebody or getting a message from somebody on my last video from Draggy, they told me what to do with the how to set up the
For some reason, I forgot to add sound to it, or well, I forgot to turn on the mic. But as you can see, it started recording right away, well, connecting right away, and right away I got signal. He told me to put it upright, try not to get it blocked, and right away I got a satellite signal. And as you can see right here, it's recording my data as I'm driving. And you can press the reset button to reset the miles per hour. And right here, I went back to zero as I came to a stop. And you can see me driving, but not flooring it yet. I was in the commercial, not a commercial, residential area, so I had to, watch my speed. And I do a little pull, but nothing major. But as you can see right there, recording my 8th mile, my 0 to 30 miles per hour. I really like this device, by the way. If you guys are really looking into buying something to track your times, it's a great device. I think I do a little pull right here. I reset it and go back to back to zero. And then if you can see on the top left-hand corner, you can see the camera. So if you have a mount for your phone, you can mount it and record as you test your times. I did do a little quick pull, and then I got into traffic, so I slowed down. But yeah, guys, I'll put the link in the description. This is the Draggy GPS. But yeah, you guys will like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Now it's telling me, like, actually try it on all my other cars. So what I did is I put it on the dashboard flat, so maybe that'll help. I'm gonna probably, because it comes with two steel plates that you can stick on, so I'll probably do that and then keep it on my dash as I drive, see what happens. All right, guys.